My lovely Pisces, welcome to your March reading. This is a singles reading, Sun, Moon, Rising Signs and Venus. You are right, loves, single Pisces, welcome, darlings. Whatever in the world you are, welcome. Either you are always here on the channel, either you are just coming across. Let's see what we have for you for this March month. It's quite a revolutionary month for many of you. Saturn moves into your sign on the 7th and 8th. It's your season. So quite a big energy. It's here. And definitely here for some of you, a little uncomfortable, because Saturn likes the order, the organization, and you are not quite there. Yes, many karmic lessons starts to be learned since even this month and forward for the next 3 years. But we're not going so far. We are for just this month. Singles, what I mean through singles, you are not dealing here with someone in particular. You're not married, you're not committed, and so on. And whatever energy comes in, could be a love reading, could be a work reading, could be a self-healing reading, or any other energy. Here we are. Eight of Pentacles, Four of Wands, Seven of Wands, Five of Pentacles. There's something here you need to stand up for yourself, loves. Because whatever here you put in effort, you don't want to lose it. Okay, there's something here you need to fight for, and that could be either your work, either your home, either whatever you build till now. Short and simple. So it's time for you to stand up for what is truly yours. Because for some of you, I found quite hard to stand up here. But there's something here that you might feel like might not be worth it. Let's see. Page of Cups, Death Energy, Ace of Swords, and Judgment. Doesn't mean here that something here it's done and over. You need to know clearly what is yours and what is not. Page of Cups, Clarifier, we have Star. We have Six of Swords, King of Wands, Nine of Pentacles, and the Seven of Wands, Ace of Wands, Hierophant, Lovers, Six of Cups, and Ten of Swords. There's something here regarding the contract in the past, or from the past, whatever that contract here from the past, you need more communication, or you need to know more about it, because I feel here there's something here not really set in stone or not really put in there. So you definitely need to take some actions, bold actions. Because whatever here seems it's done and over, it is not. Death Energy, Three of Wands, Three of Swords, Two of Pentacles, Knight of Pentacles. So take it slow, one step at a time, to do what is right out there. Because certain things here doesn't feel like the way it needs to, or the way they used to. Yeah. So Pisces, I feel here someone wants something from you. But I feel here they want something from you, but it's not really fair towards you. whatever that situation is, they coming forward and I feel here you thought they make up their mind a long time ago, but only now there is something. It's kind of something here resurfacing that you thought it's done and over. Let me give you an example. You could be committed here with someone, and someone here just, well, I accept you, keep your house, I don't need a house, I'm going on my way. And now they come and one or pretend money from that. So somebody here definitely pretends something, and you just kind of like, I thought you're done and over, but now they are second guessing something. You kind of feel like that this will be, whatever issue here will be peacefully got or peacefully resolved, but somebody here doesn't feel like so. The judgment here, Three of Cups, Three of Pentacles, Queen of Swords. You need someone to be advised by, Six of Wands. So there is someone here who can advise you to move forward with whatever is, because somebody here tries to get you something from you that definitely it's yours. So be very, very careful here, because indeed here you need someone to advise you properly in regard something. I do see here a contract. Could be a home contract, could be a work contract, could be some kind of, you know, material stuff contract. And believe it or not, your kindness might not help you right now. I feel here definitely there is some Pisces we need to take legal advice, because I feel here there is something legal coming in from whatever comes in to you. And also be careful what you say, whom you say, to not be against you. We have all the trees here, and three is all about learning a lesson, being in tune with the lessons we have in life. Because somebody here doesn't seem that they are quite there. Doesn't seem quite that they are agreeing. As well, look over here, Three of Wands, Three of Swords, Three of Cups, Three of Pentacles, inclusive the Empress. It's also a number three card. So many of you, and this month is the third month as well. So indeed here, whoever comes wants something and wants it big. Could be an ex, somebody here you've been dealing with. Okay. This is a very conflicted person, or a person who comes to get what, kind of like, no matter how they come with, or no matter how they approach you with, they want to get what is theirs, kind of a thing. Which for you might feel here that doesn't doesn't really make any sense. But yes, they're coming. Whew. Let's see, darlings. Ace of Cups, Ten of Cups, Knight of Cups, and the Sun. Nine of Swords, Eight of Swords, Four of Swords, Hangman, Queen of Cups. I feel here you definitely need to see the things a little different, because there is something new out there. No matter whoever comes to you and try something, know that you are much better, or you are in a better energy than you ever used to. For some of you, it doesn't need to be necessarily someone who comes back. It could be someone that you've been dealing in regards certain things. But yes, I feel here there's something here crystal clear, or clearing out between you and someone for good. So I see here someone here will help you along the way. But you need to fight for what is yours. Might not be an easy task, but definitely worth it. Okay? Definitely worth it. Yeah, some people are always hungry. And it seems here someone is very hungry here for whatever you are building, for whatever you are working on, for whatever you used to work, or whatever you have. And we need to be careful with this particular people, because they might not be the one who we need to keep around. Grace and gratitude. Through gratitude, joy expands. Wondrous universe, walk in beauty. Sometimes you need to be the better person, but work in a way that they might not even expect. And expand your horizons. There's something here, what I'm hearing right now. Somebody here wants to take what is yours. They will end up to give you something. You know, sometimes people say bad stuff or bring bad stuff. So they make their own fate with their own hands. And this person, it's kind of, they either will pay you, or your lawyer, or something here, they will pay you, not you them, because they come to you with some kind of stuff, and it's kind of because they waste your time, or because they got with some evidence which were false, or something like that. So something here is kind of like, they made whatever they made with their own hands. So they gotta pay for that, basically. So it's kind of, you are grateful for that, but sometimes you are very much wondering how the universe works. Because if it's a fair share, the universe will make it right. And I feel here there's a Pisces who's just kind of like, I'm thankful that you bring me these finances so I can build more. That you bring me more good than bad. So never ever make anything bad to anyone. Will come to you more. So I feel here there's a Pisces here that, you know, karma is a bitch. My apology if that's sound like a French, but don't do what you don't want to be done to you. And that's kind of a thing here. Lesson learned. But somebody here wants to learn the harsh way. So Pisces, I thank you so much for coming in. That's kind of energy. It's on the way, and it's for you, loves, single Pisceans. It's kind of, don't get in my business, so you're not gonna pay more. Love and light, loves. Thank you for watching. Namaste.